you guys prepare for that?
Well, they already are. We're a tag team. You know, starting with Giannis at the head of the snake, and you know, and the rest of those guys kind of feed off that. And, you know, Bled kind of fits right in with his game, his attack mentality, the way he plays with pace, superior, super athlete, and a guy who likes to compete. So, you know, you're going against a team that compete for four quarters, and you got to be ready for that. So Bled kind of fits right in.
They were already so effective in transition, LeBron. How does he kind of speed up that dynamic for them?
Well, I mean, just like I said, I mean, he's superior athlete, quick, fast, plays with pace, and adds another athlete on their team, so it definitely helps that for them.
What about how you guys have been able to utilize Kevin Love in each of the first two matchups? I think he had a double-double and went off for 32 in the last meeting.
We want Kevin to be as aggressive as he wants to be every single night, and it's our job to give him the ball in the right places at the right time and continue to feature him. So, we want to continue that tonight.
We're a week away now from Cavs Warriors on Christmas. I would say, out of the 3 years, there has been the least amount of talk about that game and that rivalry. Why do you think that is? Do you think it has a lot to do with just how much turnover you guys had?
I don't know. I really haven't got to my mind to that place. You know me. I don't overstep games that we have right now in the moment. I'm a live in the moment type guy. I just think that, you know, there's always, you know, a new storyline to be talked about, and you know, people like new storylines. So I don't think it's been talked about too much.
With the addition of Bledsoe, where do you feel like this Bucks team fits in right now in the Eastern Conference picture?
I'm not concerned.
Brian, what are you most encouraged about the fourth quarter defense, which continues to kind of grow?
Well, in order for us to be the team we want to be, we have to defend. And obviously, we know in the fourth quarter, when it's winning time, that's when you got to step it up even more. So the lineups that coaches put on the floor, no matter who it's been, has done a great job of sticking with the game plan, flying around, rebounding, taking charges, communicating, and that's been huge to our success.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mark.